A lot of people are afraid of spiders, but did you ever thought about what frightens spiders? It's the Pompilidae, or spider wasp. This is the biggest nightmare for spiders and tarantulas. The Pompilidae hunt spiders, attack them and paralyze its prey with their sting. After the prey is paralyzed, the spider wasp injects an egg into the spider's abdominal part. Sounds crazy, right? The larva will grow in the spider's body and eat the spider alive
from the inside.